Hello everyone, today we are going to solve this sad question. If the area of the circle is 9 pi, then what is the side of the equilateral triangle? So now, say AO, that is, this is also R. Okay, so AO is equal to OD, AO equals to OD equals to R, radius of the circle. Given that area is 9 pi, so area of the circle is pi R square, so this is 9 pi. And after simplifying, we'll get R equals to 3. Okay, so if R equals to 3, then AD equals to 2R. But we know that, so this is equation 1. But we know that AD is nothing but height of the equilateral triangle. So AD equals to 2R, it means height of the equilateral triangle, say H equals to 2R. So this is our height of the equilateral triangle, which is H. So now, we know that height of an equilateral triangle having side A, if the side of the equilateral triangle equals to A, then height equals to root 3 A by 2, which is equals to 2, R is 3. And if I simplify, this gives A equals to 12 root 3, which is our answer. Thank you for watching.